Hi guys, so today I will be playing with my slime. So first I have, it looks purple on camera, but it's really blue. Let's see if it'll focus on it. Let's see. Yes, it did the camera trick. And I made this slime today. I can't really stretch it because I only have one hand, but it's stretchy. And it's so soft. Shout out to Elmer's Glue and the people who made Elmer's Glue, because that's what helps me make the slime. Let's show you another one. Try this so I can use both hands. Okay, this slime is kind of dried out. Slime's kind of dried out, but it's still stretchy and it's hard like it's a rock. Look, you heard it. So I don't want to be on my knees anymore, so I put it up higher. Tricky and hard. Hope you guys can see me. Okay, next. One of my favorites. We have this purple slime. So sticky. This is how I make my crunch noise. If you really wanna make do like If you really want to make crunch sounds and you want it to know, this is the video. So, this now go swirl back to here, and then you squeeze it like a chess ball. You may not get a lot of crunches out of them all the time, but most of the time you get like huge ones. And there is no crunchy slime. The only crunchy slime there is with those foam balls. Any slime is basically crunchy. Only slime I haven't seen that is crunchy is, you know, fluffy. So next we have this glitter pink slime that we're going to be doing. Oh, this is so soft and satisfying. So stretchy. And it's jelly-like, but all I use was this Elmer's glitter glue. And this lotion. Then I have some borax. My borax activator. See if this thing's crunchy. It's stretchy, so it may be crunchy. I haven't seen anyone make a fluffy slime that is crunchy. Nope, this one isn't crunchy. But, yep. Oh, guys, you're gonna be here for a while because I have lots and lots of slimes. Hope you guys can see me. This one makes my hand pink. So it's stretchy. It's smooth. It's soft. But I'm not going to play with it too much or else my hands will be dyed pink. Not forever. But it's kind of hard to get it off, but it's kind of not. Then I have this one. Let me know in the comment section down below how many slimes you have. So soft. Oh my god. This is the first slime that I ever made. It's not as stretchy as you think. Oh yes it is. It's not stretchy as you think it would be. And how it looks on camera. It's my crunchy slime. It doesn't have the slime beads in it, but for some reason, glitter makes your slime crunchy. You can't hear it, but I was just playing with it and made it crunchy. Hope you guys can see me or else this video will fail. Next one is another one that changes your hand pink. And like all these ones that make your hand pink are so soft and satisfying. Like seriously, what's the deal? And this is my 8th slime, but not last. So, stretchy. This is one of my crunchy ones. And there has been some slime lovers who make slime for every video. From Instagram. And I really bet. I bet. That this slime is going to be so crunchy. Once I get off this video. It's going to be so stretchy. Last but not least. My 9th slime. This one and this is these slimes are going to be so crunchy when I put these. They're gonna be so crunchy once I be done with this video. Just wait. So, the question of the day is, what color was the slime that I made today? Let me know in the comment sections down below. That's the question of the day. Thank you, K-Stop. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you all for watching. Love you all. See you in the next video. Bye.